What if I had my own G Fuel flavor?